the one other one up over here. So I'll diabolical for later. Oh, it's this stage. Nah, do it like that. I don't suppose you respond, do you? I think one of these things in like a harder difficulty is like a energy increaser. You just do that on your own so you get more usage. Okay, there we go. Grab this one too, like I needed it. Looking right here for my Oh, hello! Sigma clones! Weird ride armors. Okay, that kind of worked. Still took the come from zero though. Well, that's a thing too. Maybe this will make it easier. I don't feel comfortable with this. It's actually not a lot of time. I should have grabbed more energy. Fuck. We fill on death. Okay! Thank you, Gim! Regenerison, then. Still gotta make it so I get refills. This might be more instant death coming your way. Coming my way, I should say. I should be dashing all of this! Fuck! My dash button again, circle. That's what I should be doing, that should be easier. Okay, that works. Damn, this got me. Ooh. Ooh! Okay. Didn't know there was one there, I thought I could start it later. Lives to form here. Oh, that's too early. I keep forgetting I need to. You don't get the triple. Because you either double jump or you jump and get the air dash. It's one or the other. That's how that shit works. Alright, hit L and I do. Whoop, wrong button. Do this. Why do you immediately start counting down? That disturbs me. Oh shit. Fuck! How the hell? I knew it was gonna fall apart here. And suddenly there were Quick Man lasers. I'm having trouble getting past that! Oh, normally. Dash jump either, then do it midair. We could do it like midair or something. Shit, I sure grab that later. Later. Hit the wrong button again. I keep thinking it's circle. Circle's my dash. What's my weapon? And that's not gonna work anyways. What's that gonna buy me? Like an extra second or two? It didn't. I wish it didn't count down so fast either. Easy mode to address that issue. Need to collect all the whatchacalls on whatchacalls. This number would probably be 72 or probably double the 96. What if I start from here? Nope! Plus, I hit the wrong button again. That's not what I was trying to do, but I wanted to see if that would work anyhow. Triangle's the weapon, circle's the dash. Maybe I had it set for another reason? Because I keep thinking circle's the buster. No, it's triangle. That's fucking me. Among other things. Also grabbing those walls when I try not to. Fuck! Every time that spot. Deal this bullshit just to get a fucking another crack in my game, really. Get to that impatient portion. Down there. Fuck! This continuum still starts you right there. Tried to dash past and didn't work. Virus, but that's... Ooh, that's bad. Fuck! Now I'm too close? I guess I was on that exchange and fucking... I'm getting over. Missed my chance on that, doing that platform anymore. What? That counted too? Spawn. Ooh, he does. Weapon drawn. If I get that far and get him again, if you get hit by it, it's spent. Fuck! So much to remember. That's how I made it. Ooh! Dodge TNT. If I only do where it fucking counted and get past this shit. Hit the wrong fucking button again! I had a feeling this is where we're gonna go tits up. Remember this game was the whatchacallit, where it's like, you start with 5 lives instead of 2? 3, rather? You're like, I'm looking at the 2 and counting as that. Alright. Circle's dash. That's your weapon, go. Shit! Is that such a thing? I don't think I'm making this normally. Maybe if I can make it past that part and then do the... I look like I got a little further before I went down. Maybe that's the answer. Now if I drop down here, and keep going that way? All right. I'm starting to figure shit out. Trying to remember if that part was safe for the next part. If I can get a little further, maybe that'll help me on my way to getting the fuck out of there. Because who knows if that's the end or right then at the end or not, or is there more shit? That's the hope, anyway. And you got this. The right button. See, almost all full now. Oh, don't grab the wall. Don't grab the wall. Fuck! There's still more. Jesus Christ, how are you supposed to do this? On the little, whatchacallit I have. Are we really gonna have to save you? Get the shelf this? Alright, we know this. We know that. This time. Although this is bad too, this is bad too, this is bad too, this is bad too! And that was the wrong way to go. Shit, that feels like the end too. I know I'm getting closer. Quick man lasers. Why did it have to be fucking quick man lasers? Of all things that bring back from Mega Man 2. More than that, if I can remember. Drop. Get rid of that. I'm not gonna dash away if that laser goes off like that, so let's do this. Make it! Yes! Okay. Oh no, there's more. Oh fuck, there's more! God damn it! God fucking damn it, of course there's more! Wait! Oh! The checkpoint signaled me again! Alright. Oh, that's all it was, okay. Damn it, if I... there's only that little bit left. Well, now I'm kind of... Oh, well. Whatever, I made it. Alright, which one's this? This is the, it's the Shadow Devil. Fuck. Why'd I stop them? Oh, four. What are you weak to? Is it Thunder again, like before? That's the upper one for me. Damn, you do a lot of damage. Once again, this might be the only reason I'm gonna be able to finish this game, because the checkpoint system's really fucking generous for a Mega Man game. Shit. Then again, might be because I'm playing easy. I know that's gonna contend with some of you, but fuck it. I'm making no mistakes. Why am I just not doing that? I have a fucking double jump. Use it. Go past your limits. Also, touching him is bad for my health. Okay. He bears himself so deep in the fucking back. This might be more of a... Maybe that's what the good thing about X7, you can freely switch between characters. Oop! Try to fucking... change that shit up. This hurts him. Oh! Why did it switch me out of it? I don't know. When I can kind of see you coming, kind of being the key word. Fuck! work on the boss. No, it will not. Might have to E-tank this motherfucker. That's the one thing I haven't done yet, because right now I'm just trying to figure out what he's about, what he does. I knew he was doing some other shit later on. Oh, fuck. You would fire low first shot of the... Damn it! Damn it, I can't move fast enough for this guy. Was lightning doing more damage? So no one's about to fucking fire too. I wish I had those other fucking tanks now. This might have helped. Managed to avoid that for the most part. On the leg now. Well, I got some hits in, finally. Can you change to something that makes you easier to hit now, please? Ugh, fuck. Fuck. Ugh. I don't want to hit during all that shit, because you can't hit him back. Oh, here we go. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Fuck! Should I have tanked? Why didn't I? Now I'm short one. Now I'm really fucked if I can't continue. Because I do not have saves for this. If I do, I'd probably have to do the whole whatcha call again. Fuck! How did I dash? In the shit. I haven't done the double yet. No, that'll work either. That does nothing. Fucking great. So we just got that turn for free. I'll get closer like that foot again. You know, now I'm jumping back into the fight. Looks like you do, but... All you gotta do is not get hit anymore now, right? That's not easier said than fucking done. So you're gonna make stupid shit like mistakes like that. God damn it! Him turning out's hurting me more than whatchacallit. Why can't I hit him then? Trying to hit him's killing me. I get like one or two hits to try to avoid. That's what I'm trying not to have happen. I should have my health more than fucking anything. Again. Yeah, that's what was supposed to happen. I get that quick duck out there for the second one comes in. Come on, the foot again, the foot again. Ugh. Might be the only way I do it right now. Stick and move. Fuck. Fuck. Can't see when he's gonna fire because he's too goddamn far away. Get too close. You see how big his fucking sprite is. Ooh. Okay. Now I gotta survive this, and then he turns to the washer cutting and jump that. Maybe I advance like this. Oh wait, no, he's doing something else now. Oh fuck, you game. Not ready for this? Alright, is he finishing from, which side is he finishing from? Which side is he finishing from? I can't fucking tell. And I jumped. And I have no Wu-Tanks now to fucking beat this guy. God damn it, I'm gonna have to flush this now. Because they're gonna start me out here. I'm also not about to waste 10-20 minutes just sitting there and fucking... I have to grind to get it all back now. Maybe I got his pattern when I don't have to. If nothing else! God damn it. Fuck. Come out. Oh, very little to no warning, even. Unlike before, I can't fucking shoot my way through it, and that's what I thought he was weak to. This seems to give me... But then I get too close and take more damage hitting just him at his mass. More than any fucking thing else. Well, and the eye laser too seems to fucking wreck me. Fuck! Wish his fucking pattern would stay the same too. That's what keeps trying to do. Alright. Oh, seriously? That hurt. That tut. Didn't happen the first two times I went for it. Why did all of a sudden when I was trying to get set to dodge him again? Fuck you. Duck. Ooh. Okay. Alright. I'll be ahead on damage. Fuck. All I wanted to happen. Fuck. Thought he was gonna throw low. I'm able to dump it anyway. It's one of the other ones we can hit. That's the problem too. It's the putter. It looked like it shocked him. Come on, game. That was a low one. Never hit him up here close. It looked like it stunned him, but I don't know. He still fired lasers, so I don't know. Shit. He's down by half. Then again, I'm down by less than half. That's all it looks like. I gotta not screw up. He's gonna not throw any more bullshit surprises my way like that. Fucking... like this! Which I can't fucking tell! Ducking that. Oh, this is so bad. He turned into a thing. He's letting me get at him. Still, though. I'm just gonna do this again. Hello? Ooh, thank you. Generous. He's gonna turn into what you're calling him, isn't he? Ooh! Mmm! The gameplay continues! And him with the fucking, lasers and the, put together. Maybe it just seemed that way because it took as long to deal with. Had to learn some of his bullshit. Some of that came down to luck, I won't lie. Considering how much better my whatchacallit probably would have been coming in with X and not Zero, because X can get all that heart tank shit that's on the spike. Zero, I don't know. He might be able to either sacrifice himself to get them. Turn the grinding along the way. Actually, I think if I do that, I start the stage one over again. So. Ooh, hello. Wish you'd really drop something. Is this the one? No. I know one of these is like... That I will actively go for, because that might fucking save my ass. Again, don't these things heal you? You get all three. North X is a detriment to do it. Actually do it? Wish it would do it. Maybe health at the end of this ride, or do I gotta go in? Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck are you? The dash pass. Heal me. Yeah. That's the other reason we pick Zero over X in this game. Oh no. Oh, that was a clever placement there, game. Not gonna lie, I'm gonna get salty about it just a little bit, but. Well played, Clark! Is my answer to that. Might be needing you again. Especially with this Parker I have to take on. Ah, fuck. I need health, baby. Drop some health, drop some health. Really scarcely. Oh, okay. A little more specific. My health drops. Oh, sure, he turned. I didn't know he turned around. Oh, shit, there's health right there. That almost spelled game. So did that. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. That wasn't far enough. How the hell? I mean, this isn't gate level one bad with spikes every fucking way lining these walls, but shit. Alright, once again, though. I got someone already in. Check my YouTube comment later, because I get that pop-up thing where it's like, easy and you died? It was probably for Nier getting fucked over by the boar. Or whatever. A lot of people seem to be giving me shit for playing on easy on the... What was it? Urban Rain. Still. Only game I was able to complete in one fucking sitting. And consider that thing is 10 videos with 10 missions each. That's not bad. Oh shit! I'm scared it's gonna hit the spikes again. Okay. Hate that jump. Ah, fuck you! Getting higher than that. Alright, well, we made this part with relatively most of our health. So this will be checkpoint 2 when I fight this thing. At least you don't start the stage over like an earlier Mega Man games, otherwise, this would not be doable. I'd have been like, you know what? Got all the weapons, made it to here. Oh, this is this thing. What's his name? Rangabanga. With the music, too. So, yeah. Now, for the first Mega Man, one of the first Mega Man X bosses. Thankfully, this isn't the fucking spider. Yeah, at some point, you may introduce this. I'm gonna stay down though. Oh no. Okay. Forgot you sometimes introduce them on the side and I can't see them until too late. That's what I was trying to avoid as well. Got some RNG with this fucking boss now. Good old Maverick Sigma symbol there. Good shit. I just remember you are gonna get, Domonkashu as X for the collection, because they're gonna have Data Sigma on there. Which was originally part of the, PSP remake of, X Maverick Hunter, I think it's called, or something like that. I wish that came on. If I ever figure out how Vila TV is supposed to work recording-wise, I can, probably fill some of that on there. I know I bought some of these for that. Just haven't used it because I can't do all my shit recording-wise now. Oop. I was afraid I undershot for a second there, right in the spikes I would have gone. That. Ooh. I'm kind of up dashing a little bit. I think it's a Morgan bullshit with that dash. Not as that, forward degree, but I was rising a little bit. No, I'm not, do you? Is it you? Oh. Think I found it. I can't believe first try, by the way. I wasn't able to eat armor for you, but I seem to be able to enhance your abilities. I don't need any enhancement. I see. Whether you enter this capsule or not, decision up to you. I will enter that fucking capsule! Yeah, give me more defense power, because I ain't got shit for health. And we get Black Zero! First game to ever make it an actual thing. It was an X4, but it wasn't something you could obtain in-game. You had to do a code. You can do it a code for this game, too, but you have no idea how sweet that feels after the bullshit I went through with a fucking Rock Devil, or Shadow Devil, whatever that's supposed to be. Alright, what's this boss? Is this another blast from the past? Oh, I know what this one is. I know what this boss is. This is where this is where this music comes in. W! What could that stand for, possibly? Dr. Wile, of course. Wait, no, that's the series after this. X, Lifesaver. I'm black now. Just as we suspected, the virus is everywhere, and yet he is not infected at all. He must already become a Maverick. No, don't, Lifesaver. I'm just a bigger black dick now. Shout out to fucking, Cards of Humanity, I think. Oh, bigger. That's still my favorite card of all. We're jumping to conclusions. Still, I agree with that Zero that might be a danger. What are you talking about, X? You don't mean that, do you? I do. I came here because I'm really worried about you. I'll fight you for Zero. I'll fight for you, Zero, maybe. Come back to base, get a complete physical check. What if you're the one who's become a Maverick? You go back to the base! I can handle this mission. It's stupid and dangerous to us both. Can't you allow me to handle this mission anymore? So you're serious and I can't believe it. I'd hoped it would never come to this, that we wouldn't have to fight over such a trivial matter, but so be it. Prepare to lose. Oh, he's got the ultimate armor. Good thing I got the black then. Soul body! Fucker's got X4 tech. Uh-oh. Out of the ice, whatchacallits. Frost Walrus. He's gonna turn me into a popsicle. Wait, that's Frost Man, not Frost Walrus. Still. Kinda the same design a little bit, gotta admit. Ooh, I never expected you to attack with Soul Body. And yeah, you can fight Zero in this too. It depends on what happens. If you fail, he gets all virused up and you fight him then, and I think he's even stronger in that form as well. And he's got all his X4 attacks as well, including that what I thought was earlier with Dynamo, the Rakohuha, but he does it differently. It's like alternating between like spot to spot. That's what I was trying to do earlier, but I got tripped up there that second fight. That's Zero that does it like that. Or am I thinking something else? X4's Rakuhuha, the thing comes out. Maybe his is different. I forget. Or is it when you fight him again in X6, he does that shit? Ellipses. You've done very well, X. I will make your end easy. I won't allow it! I know everything you're trying to do. Zero Buster, go! As persistent as ever, Sigma. Blast, I haven't completed you. I will retreat for now. Somehow I know you two will come again. I'll be waiting for you. I will defeat you without fail. This is the last time. Until Capcom needed more money. And then it wasn't the last time anymore. It happened 3 more fucking times! You're still not out because we're getting 10, No, we got 10. Is it 11 now? We're up to 11. Yeah, because 9 and 10 were the callbacks to integrateds and stuff like that with the 8-bit shit. I'm just too strong to get an accurate data symbol. Reading Sigma, I can't think of anyone else but him. That's a pretty cool visage.